I hope you're having a great day. I am sorry that I can't be with you today, but I am not feeling well. So we are going to continue to work on our office space in Tinkercad. So let's go over how to do that. First of all, you need to go to Tinkercad. In Tinkercad, you're going to click on the cube, and then you'll click on New to create a new 3D design. So your goal is to make your dream office in Tinkercad. And you started that in the Jamboard the other day, and you guys had some fantastic ideas. I was very impressed. So what we're going to do is we're going to create the room right now. So I'm going to drag out a box, and then I'm going to size the box. My personal preference in Tinkercad is to leave the work plane text here so that I can see it, because that helps me know that this is the front of the work plane. And it just helps as you're using the rotation cube, like I always know to go back to the work plane. Now what we're going to do is we're going to make the room. So right now we just have a solid block. Well, we don't want a solid block. We want to have a space that has walls and a floor. So I'm going to place my whole cube in the box and I'm going to size it. Okay, now what I would like to do is actually I'm going to turn this around. I'm going to see if I have this even. So I'm using the rotation cube to see if I have it even. So I'm just eyeballing it. I think that looks okay. Now what I would like to do is I would like to create the hole. And the way we create a hole is by grouping something. So right now, I can't figure out why the group button won't appear. Well, the reason why is because you have to tell the computer to group both of these objects, but you haven't indicated to the computer what two objects you want. So to do that, you just click, hold, and drag. And then you have selected both of the objects. Also, you could do a Control A, which is select all, and that will select everything on the work plane. So right now I'm gonna go to group. Okay, so I went to group and right now I have no floor in my office space. So the people are just gonna go whoosh and fall right through. So let me undo that. So I'm wondering why I don't have a floor. Well, if you look at my cube right now, my cube goes all the way through to the bottom, meaning it will take out the bottom. So in order to fix that, I have to click on the upside down ice cream cone and pull it up. Now I'm going to create the hole again, and my group tool is not selected. I wonder why. Again, because you have to indicate to the computer what two objects you want it to group. So to do that, you just click, hold, and drag, or you could do a Control A. All right, so now I have my workspace. Well, I'm not much of a red person when it comes to rooms, so I'm going to change this color to something that I like. So I think for this purpose, I'm just gonna choose white. And I think I'm going to move my walls and make them taller. So I'm going to click right now and you see the two arrows that go up and down. I'm going to click and drag those up so they actually look like walls. All right, now that you have that, now you can start building your room.